Hi, welcome back to my channel, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Cruising with Goldie. Guys, in today's episode, I'm going to talk about, in fact, a lot of people are asking me this question. Sir, I'm a fresher. Can I work on a cruise ship? Or how many years of experience is required to work on a cruise ship? Or do I have to do a hotel management to work on a cruise ship? So I'll be answering all your questions in this video. So please do not skip the video. Watch this video till the end. Without wasting time, let's start this video. Number 3. And the question is, sir, I'm a fresher. Can I work on a cruise ship? And the answer to this question is, no, you cannot. You should have at least some experience to work on a cruise ship. Number 2. And the question is, how many years of experience required to work on a cruise ship? And the answer is very simple. You should at least have 18 months to 24 months experience to work on a cruise ship, which is 2 years. So if you have 2 years experience, please apply online and you can work on a cruise ship. Thank you. Number 1. And the number 1 question is, sir, do I have to do a hotel management to work on a cruise ship? And answer to this question is no. And actually, it's a request from my side, guys. If you want to work on a cruise ship, because of that you are doing a hotel management, I would request you not to do it, only for a cruise ship job. Because I have seen, if you are a 10 pass and if you have a proper experience of a certain department, you can apply without a hotel management. So just for working on a cruise, hotel management, no, no, no. And one more thing, guys, nowadays one thing is very good, I have seen it. If you have done your hotel management, which is 4 years degree, so you don't have to take more experience. You can directly apply for a cruise ship job and you will get it. Because in this 4 years you have internship and that is also count as a experience. So guys, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Please share my videos and comment on my video. I'll keep making such small videos and informing you about the cruise ship jobs and opportunities. So bye from Cruising with Goldie.